From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. The game was rigged from the start.
We're gonna reverse his name. Whiskey Six.
Welcome to Good Springs. This town ain't shit.
Hey, Victor. What's up?
Howdy, partner. Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle? I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were. So I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
You know, I didn't realize Whiskey Six has a wider chin than Six Whiskey compared to this.
Howdy.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you?
Bastard.
Bastard.
Bastard. Bastard. Bastard. Bastard. Bastard. Bastard. Bastard. Bastard. Bastard. Bastard. Bastard.
I have to say it that way every fucking time I read it. I have to. We are specifically named the way Easy Pete says
bastard. 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 Bastard.
You know anything about the people who attacked me?
The one in the fancy suit seemed to be calling the shots. That's as much as I know. Other folks in town might know more. Word of advice, though. If you ever catch up with him, watch out. The man's got cold eyes like a snake. Can't be trusted, I'd say.
Let's go dig up our own grave. Yeah. Ooh, snow globe. We can't actually dig our own grave. Oh. Sir? Sir.
Howdy.
Outside of Doc Mitchell pulling the fucking bullet out of our head, there is no fucking explanation for why we're alive. Yeah, there's a wide range of theories how we're still alive. Yeah, just proof you can kill anyone at any time in this game. this game really does not give a fuck.
What the hell is your problem?
They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back.
No! Doggo! Why they kill Doggo? It's illegal. It is. It is very illegal. That is the good and bad of New Vegas. The game lets anyone die.
The game was rigged from the start.
Over here is New Vegas, right? The quickest way is through this road. This is Quarry Junction.
They came in from the north through Quarry Junction.
Yeah, this is death. So the game expects you to go this way, which is a long way. We're gonna attempt to go through Quarry Junction. So if the fucking number of stop signs and keep out signs weren't an indicator.
Cazadores.
Ladies and gentlemen, the strongest fucking enemy in the Fallout franchise. Poisoned. Let's look at the status effect of Cazador poison. Minus 21 action points and negative 4 health
per second. And it stacks.
Death claws are easier to kill. Yep. So, yeah, Oh, that's a tumbleweed. this is the safer option to the Cazador. The Cazador Trail.
Quarry Junction.
That's the quarry. I'm gonna go through this path one time. If we die, and we're turning around. Hello. I can't look behind me. Who's the closer one? The one I fucked up. Good. I want you to take an educated guess. Who the... Chomps! No! Sorry! I am actually trying to shoot his sledgehammer. There we go. Okay.
Wasteland is just a fascinating place, isn't it? You never know what's gonna happen next. Hey, New Vegas, have you ever said you love someone when it wasn't quite true? Sure you have, but you shouldn't, because it's a sin to tell a lie.
For, you know, copyright reasons, I'm not gonna put the radio on, so... Yeah, we'll see if Mr. New Vegas is, you know, keeping us updated from time to time. Do you actually have copyright problems even if those songs are so old? Yes! Warner Chappell is a
bastard!
So the actual soundtrack of New Vegas isn't a problem at all. The Fallout soundtrack is wonderful. I love it. And it doesn't hit the copyright system whatsoever. The radio will fuck you. There's a mod to replace all the music on the radio with copyright free shit. So if you like playing the game with the radio on and you like streaming, install that. I just think the in-game soundtrack's better anyway.
Just kidding. I'm not going anywhere. My love for you is too strong. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
Mr. New Vegas is the best. Hello, Eddie. How you doing? Try to fix it. Hey. Eddie. Yeah.
Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Enough for me to say.
A man in a checkered suit and some thugs. Did they pass this way?
Well, now that you mention it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip.
I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help. Without it, you lead the way.
Ah, fucking hell. Thank you, Eddie. That fucker had an incinerator. You know, I'll just let Beagle take care of that shit. What? Okay. Beagle is dead. Find someone to speak to about helping Prim. Well, Beagle is not too important. So I'm just gonna take his ammo. What about Prim Slim?
Well, I guess I never thought of that. I guess he could be sheriff. If you think he could be reprogrammed for it.
Alright, Science 30. Good shit.
Law enforcement protocols reinstated, partner. Initializing use of force authorization. Authorization found.
Yeah! Oh yeah. That was easy. I never finished that so fast. It's called stat optimization. I min-max like a motherfucker.
The game was rigged from the start.